हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मैं अमित कुमार मैती, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय चैनल। टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग हाउ टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स इन द डीसी नेटवर्क ऑफ एलएचबी नॉन एसी कोच वेरी इजीली। दिस इज ए ड्रॉइंग सीट ऑफ डीसी इलेक्ट्रिकल नेटवर्क ऑफ नॉन एसी एलएचबी कोच। All the lights and fans in a coach was not being worked. First of all, you should move the net selector switch for getting power from the another feeder. But no power came. Then you should check the incoming power of the RBC by opening RBC box cover at under fan. But no power found. So RBC incoming 415 volt HRC fuses should check in the power panel at under fan in this way. Suppose there was a power in the RBC. So you should press the reset button. But you did not get solution. So you should remove the positive fuse of the battery. And then press again the reset button of the RBC and you got solution. Then problems might be in the battery bank. You should check each cell voltage in the battery bank very carefully. If you get the cell voltage below 5 volt on no load, but on full load, that cells will become zero or reverse polarity. That causes RBC may trip. RBC will become healthy by replacing the defective cells, and the problems will be solved permanently. Cell replacement work is not possible in the running train. Therefore, you may continue the service by removing the positive fuse of the battery temporarily, like this. Pump controller was not being worked. So you should check whether DC power in the coach was available. By indication, it was clear that there was a power in the pump controller. But pump contactor did not become on or DC power was not available in the magnetic coil of the contactor. In that circumstances, pump can be run by like this. Here positive DC power is being sent directly to the magnetic coil of the contactor temporarily in the running train, but it should check properly in the maintenance year. Complaint had been lodged by the few passengers that light in their coupe was not being worked. You should check the light fuse properly like this. DC power was not available in a coach of the running train. You should press the reset button of the RBC at under fan, but power did not come. Then you should again press the reset button of RBC by removing the the positive fuse of the battery. Yet no power come. So friends, only way is that there was a 110 volt AC power in that coach, and light may run from the 110 volt AC power. So first of all, you should remove the light wire from the positive DC terminal and negative DC terminal in this way, and should connect with the AC power like this. Next, fan of that coach may run by the DC power of the adjacent coach with the help of inter-parallel connection. And you should connect the wire like this. So friends, that was the complete wiring of the defective coach. Light from AC power of the defective coach and fans from DC power of the adjacent coach. Now it is the time to end this discussion. Another day I will discuss about more exciting subject. So keep watching.